Now, the moments straight from the campaign are when Percy tells Anna that she is the luckiest person in Whitestone because she's at the bottom of his list. Now, despite this rare appearance by some Mercy Percy, Pike then casts a spell to investigate what's causing him to radiate foul black mist. In the original campaign, she cast Greater Restoration on Percy to stymie the corruption of Orthax, the demon inside of him, and had a similar vision to what we see here.